You're the boss.
How am I going to explain this in a sentence?
Well, actually, one of the great things is that when Mark first came up with the storyline, he had been studying, reading about quantum physics, quantum theory, but it wasn't really in the common realm of public knowledge. You know, your average Joe on the street wouldn't have gotten it 15 years ago. They just wouldn't have. Today, with the information highway that we have, the internet and everything else, people now understand that it is in the part of the popular culture, so it's the right time. And basically, the story is, it's like Tom Clancy meets Night Shyamalan, and I think it's going to sell a hell of a lot of popcorn.
Thank you. You're drawing it, mate. No.
Yeah, but I'm only drawing it, so I get to go see the movie.
So that's it.